They do have Captain Marvel. And that makes sense. There's two movies of his own. One in 2003, which was just Hulk.